Hey everybody, it's Premier Gal here. In the past month, you've probably noticed that Facebook enables you to upload cover videos to your Facebook pages you manage. The Facebook cover videos must be an 820 width and 312 height pixel resolution. It also must be between 20 and 90 seconds. I created a Facebook cover video template in After Effects that I used on my Facebook page, which you can now get in my store. The link is in the description box below. So let me walk you through how to use this After Effects template. Before you open the After Effects file, be sure to install the font Futura T Bold. I've included a text file in the template package where you can find the font download link. Once your font is installed, open up the GAL template After Effects file. Inside of the project panel, you will see there's a folder that contains four subfolders: Edits, Final, Pre-comps and Others, and Photo and Graphic Assets. Underneath Final, you can double-click to open up the final composition. Inside, you will see there's a border, six scenes, and a composition to add in your custom music. The full length of this final comp is 24 seconds. You can see that I included all the photos and text that I used in my original Facebook cover video and a colorful border, all of which you can delete or modify. For example, if you want to edit the color of the border, just double-click on the comp and click on the shape layer. Under Effects Controls, click on the color fill and choose a new color of your choice. You can also customize the images and the text. Go back to the project panel, and under Edit, you can edit images and text. In the Images folder, there's a comp for each image in the template. Double-click on number one, and you can add your own photo here, or you can add a video. I'd recommend importing your own photo or video assets into folder number four, Photo and Graphic Assets, before you start replacing the image comps. You can delete the photo I have, it's just a placeholder. Then, drag and drop your photo or video you like into the composition. Resize it until you get it in the place that you like simply by moving it around in the composition window. Now let's edit text number one. Go back to the project panel, and in the text folder, double-click on text number one. Here you can select the layer of text you want to edit, then double-click on the text in the composition window and retype your phrase or text. If you want, you can also change the typeface under the character panel on the right. Then you just keep on editing all six texts and all six images until you are complete. I want to point out that on text six, there is also a YouTube icon. You can replace that icon with another icon or your logo by going to the project panel in folder four and right-click on the YouTube icon file and select Replace Footage. Or, if you don't want the icon at all, you can simply delete it. If you want to add music, go to the Music folder and double-click on Place Music here and drop your music file into the composition. Once everything is updated, go back to Final Comp, then go up to Composition in the top menu and select Add to Render Queue. Click on Output Name to rename the file and choose the export destination. And now hit Render. If you ever want to make your own template from scratch, remember the first step is to create a composition that is 820 by 312 in at least 20 to 90 seconds. To do that, click on the composition icon in the project panel and enter in your own dimensions and duration. Now that the video is done rendering, to upload the cover video, go to your Facebook page and click on the Change Cover icon in the upper left corner, and then select Upload Photo/Video. Select the video we just exported, and that's it. Hope you guys found this useful. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I make new video production tutorials every week, so subscribe to keep up with the latest video trends. I'll see you all very soon. Bye!